so I'm gonna make a letter A charm on the loom like this. See? So let's get started. What you need is your hook. I have a new hook, and then rubber bands, and you don't need an S clip or C clip. So make sure it's straight, like something like this, a whole big rectangle, and the arrows are pointing up. I only marked it with a black marker. So I'm gonna use purple. So yeah, so start by putting two bands over here, from center to left, and do the same. Oh. So do the same thing, and we're gonna do here like that. Always do. So we're gonna repeat that how many times? 8. Or we're gonna do 8 of that. So, 2. Let's have the 2. And then we're gonna do that. 3. Always make sure you put 2 bands. So 3, 4, 5, and here's number 8. So yeah, push that down, and you're gonna do the same thing on the other side. So I put all the bands in the same way. So here's the this one where we started, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I'm gonna take another 2 bands. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So wait, what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 is there. So okay, this is 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So yeah, there. And then pick another 2 and put it there. So it's shaped like a tall letter A. So now take 1 band and your hook. So you have there, put it there, twist it 1, 2. Now you have 3 rings on your hook, and then you're gonna put it here or anywhere. Okay, so I'm gonna do that again. So I didn't mean anywhere. You put that there, and yeah, so we're gonna do that again. 1, 2. hand. You take your loom and then put it there. Oh, so I'm gonna do that again. So I put the looped band here, here and here. Oh, where did it go? I put them here and here. Then gonna take another band. So this time we're gonna only loop it once. So one. Then you're gonna put it here. So put that there. So I put it here, here and here. Oh. Here, here and here. Now it's time to hook. Oh. Now pull this back and then push this down and hook it to the top. So do the thing again. Get this, hook it to the top, and what is wrong with you? So notice that every time it forms a teardrop shape. So if it forms a teardrop shape, you're doing it correct. So do the same thing for all of the bands. Oh, I was grabbing the wrong band. Don't grab the wrong band because that will mess up and you need to start over again. So this time pull all these bands back and grab the bottom two. Or I just grab bottom one. So you continue. Put it there. And then put it there. Oh, wait. Okay, so here you continue putting it there and do the same for the other side. There's one thing that I did forget before hooking these bands is hook the bands here first. So, hook this before these. So, sorry about that. So, pull this band back and hold it down. I don't know how. Make sure to hold that down. And there, do the same thing to the other side. So it should look like this. See that teardrop shapes again, and that's the time where you're gonna do the hooking process. So pull it there. So your loom should look like this. I forgot the other step because I am very clumsy. See, everything like forms a teardrop shape. Now, get another band. And then you put your hook in that and pull it there. Then put the band on the hook and put the band there and pull. Pull that and pull that. So you put that there, or maybe we should pull it so it will tighten and you my feet are there, so you take it off. So this is the letter A. I just took it off, and here's the letter A, or letter A charm. Just take it off, and it's so cute. So, yeah, thanks for watching.